ensemble
and gave them power
et les a donné le pouvoir
and authority
et l'autorité
over all devils
sur tous les démons.
Somebody say all devils.
Tous les démons.
How many?
Tous les démons.
How many devils?
Tous les démons.
How many devils?
Tous les démons.
How many devils?
Combien de démons?
Over all devils.
Sur tous les démons.
To cure.
Et pour guérir.
To cure.
Pour guérir.
Diseases.
Les maladies.
To cure.
Pour guérir.
He says Jesus has given you and I.
Et moi.
Power.
La puissance.
Authority.
L'autorité.
So it takes power
et la puissance,
and authority
et l'autorité,
to be sickness free.
Et pour être libéré de la maladie.
It takes power
il vous faut l'autorité
and authority
et la puissance
to ride
et pour conduire
over diseases.
Sur les maladies.
It takes power
il vous faut la puissance
and authority
et l'autorité
to overcome
et pour dominer
diseases.
Sur les maladies.
There's a difference.
Il y a une différence.
If you study your Bible,
si vous étudiez votre Bible,
the Bible will say,
la puissance, la Bible
sickness
dit, les maladies
and disease.
Et les infirmités.
Sickness.
Les maladies
and disease.
Et les infirmités.
It never says sickness.
Il n'a pas dit la maladie
or disease.
Et où les infirmités.
It means that sickness
et les maladies
and diseases
et les infirmités
are different.
Et sont différents.
A sick state.
La maladie.
To be sick
pour être malade,
is a state of being unwell.
C'est un état de mal santé.
Your body can be hot.
Et votre corps peut avoir la
you
fièvre.
Can have stomach upset.
Vous avez des problèmes dans l'estomac.
And you are sick.
Et vous êtes malade.
But disease.
Mais les infirmités.
Its assignment is to kill.
Et c'est pour tuer.
Disease.
Les infirmités.
Its assignment is
ont
to
la
terminate.
Mission de terminer.
Disease.
Les infirmités.
So being just sick.
Et être juste malade.
Is a state of being unwell.
C'est un état de mal santé.
But disease.
Mais les infirmités.
Is a death sentence.
Et ce sont des sentences de mort.
Disease.
Les infirmités.
The word disease.
Le mot infirmité.
Means a disorder.
Et un désordre
of structure.
Et un ordre qui a été renversé.
A disorder.
Un désordre.
A harmful deviation.
Et une déflexion
from normal structural state.
De l'état structure qui a été établi.
Of an organism.
Et d'un homme.
A deviation.
Une déviation
of normal state.
De l'état
of an organism.
There
are two dimensions.
Il y a deux dimensions.
Of recovery.
Et tout de la restauration.
There is health,
il y a la santé,
and there is healing.
Et il y a la guérison.
For those who are mature,
pour ceux qui sont matures,
who have grown,
et qui ont grandi,
for the age of accountability,
et pour être à un niveau élevé,
God wants you to enjoy health.
Dieu veut que vous jouissiez de la santé.
The state of health,
l'état de la santé,
the state of health,
l'état de la santé,
is a state where you are sickness free.
Un état où vous êtes libéré de tout.
The state of health,
l'état de
is a state where you can stay,
vous pouvez établir,
for 10 years,
de 10 ans,
and not test drug,
et sans prendre des médicaments.
It is possible.
C'est possible
to stay for 15 years
pendant 15 ans
and not taste tablets.
Et sans toucher à la,
it is possible,
c'est possible
to stay for 20 years
pendant 20 ans
and not collect an injection.
Et sans prendre de l'injection
is a state of health.
C'est un état.
3 John 1 and verse 2.
Parfait.
He says, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health. 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 There's a dimension. And that's the dimension of healing. It's for the children. Matthew 15:26. He says, it's not wise to give the children's meal to dogs. The state of healing is a state where you are sick. And you recover.
Et vous avez retrouvé votre santé.
You had an attack.
Vous avez une attaque,
and you bounce back.
Et vous êtes revenu.
But God wants you to be in health.
Mais Dieu veut que vous soyez en bonne santé.
There is somebody today.
Il y a quelqu'un ce jour,
by reason of a touch from heaven.
La touche céleste,
you are declared sickness free.
Vous êtes libéré de toute maladie.
You will stand like others to say. In the next couple of years. While others are saying. That they recovered from sickness. You will stand to say. I have not been sick. While others are saying they recovered from disease, you will stand to say, I have not been sick. Health is coming on you. Health is coming on you. Health is coming on your life by the power of the Holy Ghost. The era where you kept breaking down, that era is over. Someone has your authority over diseases. Take your seat. Why do people, before we consider the full authority which may run till next Sunday. I want to do a ground framework. Why do people become victims of disease? Don't forget, I've explained to you that sickness is not disease. Sickness is elementary. Disease has an agenda. Headache is sickness. But headache is not supposed to kill. Stomach upset is sickness. It's not supposed to kill. But the assignment of disease is to kill. And that's why the word of God is coming. In Psalm 107 verse 20, the Bible says he sent his word. He sent his word. And his word healed them and delivered them from their destructions. The word of God is coming. And anything that is bent on destroying you, on exterminating you, today shall be destroyed. In Luke chapter 9 and verse 6, the Bible says that he healed in everywhere. He entered every town, every city, preaching the gospel and healing everywhere. In verse 11, Luke 9:11, he said he healed everyone in need of healing. Before you are healed, you must admit that you are in need of healing. He healed everyone who was in need of healing. Maybe there is a doctor's report. There is something the doctor gave you. They told you something about your blood. They told you something about your bone. They told you something about your skin. But in the name of Jesus, as the word of God is coming, right on that body, you will see the power of God. You will see the power of God. Number one, how do people become victims of sickness and disease? Number one, abuse of their body. Misuse, abuse of their body. There are people who become victims of disease because they abuse their body. They misuse their body. It's not everything you eat. It's not everything that enters your mouth. God gave you an assignment. It is God's plan for you to fulfill it. But the container that will fulfill that assignment is your responsibility to take care of it. It doesn't matter how prayerful you are. You cannot cheat nature. Anyhow you treat your body today is how your body will treat you tomorrow. As a young man, you are taking all kinds of pills to get high. Anytime you take a pill to get high, your body gets low. You get high, your body gets low. You are killing the structures of your body. Anytime you take those drugs and you think you are feeling good, you are killing your body. Over time, once you are a drug person, you are always taking pills. Your kidney is suffering. Your liver is dying. You take pills. There are young men not sick. They are not sick. They take pills. They say it makes them high. You put in take to your body. And that is what your body brings back to you. You abuse your body. God wants you to deliberately. The Bible says your body is the temple. Not your spirit. Your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. 1 Corinthians 6 verse 19. Your body. How you take your body. How you treat your body is a reflection of how you treat God. How you treat your body is a reflection how you treat God. Know ye not that your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit? God knows the color you have now is the best. Applying things to kill yourself, to change the color. You were born dark, but by mystery of cream, mixture, you have become white. All your skin, your knuckles are spotty. You are prone to cancer of the skin. You are prone to cancer pigmentations. You are opening yourself. All this bleachy. You don't like your color. You are angry with God. I have never seen a white woman going to bleach to become black. I have never seen a white woman going to bleach to become black. No. You are killing yourself. Abuse of the skin. Abuse. Some people go to places where they actually polish their skin. They polish their skin. I mean, they polish it. It's so bad that we have men, male, who now make up. They rub what women rub. This is a man. This is a male. Rub what women rub. You abuse your body. You eat anything. Anything. You take in anything. You jam alcohol. You jam cigarettes. After killing, you come for prayer. No, sir. There is a role to play to stay healthy. Don't let nobody tell you there is something you gain from cigarettes. You gain nothing. Rather, you lose many things. If you are still smoking, you are prone to bronchitis. You are prone to liver sclerosis. Anyone here that is still smoking, there is no explanation for it. Let nobody tell you that weed is herb made by God. It's God that made grass. God made grass for goats. God didn't make grass for you. Are you following me? All of those things you are taking, you are killing your body. Abuse of the body. And there are so many people now who are under the sound of my voice, who are still addicted to alcohol. Bible says, give strong drink to him that is ready to perish. Give strong drink to him that is ready to perish. You are ready to perish? Take strong drink. Wine is a mocker. Strong drink is a brawler. Proverbs 20 verse 1. Whosoever is led astray by it is not wise. Give strong drink. This is Proverbs 31 verse 6. Give strong drink to them that is ready to perish. Proverbs 20 verse 1. Wine is a mocker. Strong drink is raging. Whosoever is deceived thereby is not wise. Give me another translation. Wine is a mocker. Drinking too much makes you loud and foolish. It is stupid to get drunk. Give me another translation. Wine makes you mean. Beer makes you quarrelsome. A staggering drunk is not much fun. Wine makes a drunkard is obnoxious, loud, and argumentative. You are a fool to get intoxicated. Not strong drink, alcohol. Alcohol. Wine is a mocker. Anyone who is addicted to taking alcohol, even the company that makes cigarettes gives you a counsel that smokers
And somebody asked me, he said, if somebody, if these people say smokers are liable to die young, he said, what about old men that are smoking? And I told him, they died young. They already died when they were young. So it is their carcass that is working. Nobody who has an alcoholic company is proud of his customers. Check any advert. You can't see a drunkard advertising beer. They are not proud of their customers. You can't see a person staggering. He's a Hennessy. Take Hennessy. They use a normal person who has not tasted their drink to attract people to taste it and become abnormal. What I expected is that if you want to advertise alcohol, which we know the end product, use somebody that is staggering. Say, I just took 7 bottles and he lifted up the drink. Ayaga, yaga, yaga, yo. Ayaga, yaga, yaga. No, they don't. They use clean dressed people to deceive. So if you are in that category, you still drink, you are still alcoholic, you still get high. The best form of being high is to speak in tongues. Once you're a believer, you want to be high organically. Organic highness. Organic highness. Very natural. Organic, not artificial. This highness is organic. It's not induced. It's not borrowed. It's very organic. We pray in the Holy Ghost. When we pray in the Holy Ghost, we are in another realm. We are in another level. Am I talking to somebody right now? Stop abusing your body. Your body is not a specimen to be trying creams. You try this, it burnt your skin. You try another, it burnt your skin. Let the skin rest. Let the skin rest. Because there are many of those things. Have you seen women in their 50s and they look all wrinkled? They look all wrinkled. In their 50s, they look all wrinkled. You see marks everywhere. Because while they were young, they started with soap. Tura. From Tura to top gel. And top gel, they will mix it. They rub it. And there's something about the devil. The devil will always attract you. The first time it will work. And the devil will position his agents to start complimenting you. You see, they don't tell you you are bleaching. They will tell you you are toning. After a while, you step up. Why not you do it again? You mix soft gel plus Tura. You jam all the and you rub. You are becoming white. You are becoming white. Everyone is complimenting. After a while, nature tells you, this is not who you are. You say, no, this is who I am. Nature says, what are you talking about? They fire your knuckles. You become black. They fire the back of your ear. You become black. They fire under your neck. You become black. They start firing your elbow. You become black. From there, the blackness start coming up. From your knuckle, start coming here. From there, start coming. Now you now look like Nigerian flag. You don't know the color you look like. When they look, you are confused. You look like a matan and rainy season. When you see, I saw an 81-year-old man. 81 years. I hope he's 81.
Il a 81 ans, je crois bien.
And the man was in the gym.
Et il était au gymnastique.
Gymming. He was gymming heavily.
Il a tenu faire du gymnastique.
Not baby gym. 81.
À 81.
He was gymming. After a while, I was moving tires.
Et après, il était
those of you who go to the gym know what that means. We move tires. After a while, I would do push-ups, clapping his hands. The young men in the gym, you're all looking at him. Two people were standing by him, grown-up guys. They are his grandchildren. The last grandchildren. He was gymming. And when they asked him, he said he deliberately made up his mind as a young man to take care of his body. He began to say what he doesn't eat, what he doesn't take, what he can't do. Natural. You want to stay healthy, eat natural things. Natural. All this boil, fry. You are a young lady, just 2 minutes. Enter kitchen. Boy, fry. Cook food. You fry everything. Everything you fry dodo, you fry akamu, you fry. Just 2 minutes, prepare something. Do this one. Cook what people can eat now. You are slicing onions. From onions, you fry it. You remove all the nutrients.
Vous enlevez tous les nutriments.
Reduce the frying.
Arrêtez de frire les choses.
Are you following me? What I'm saying.
Écoutez ce que je dis.
Personally, I don't eat fried meat.
Je ne mange pas.
If meat is fried, I won't eat it. There's nothing left.
Ne mange pas.
When you fry it, you have taken out everything.
Vous avez enlevé toutes choses.
Do you know why most of our fathers, our ancestors, were healthy? Some things they were eating was raw.
Et ils mangeaient des choses mûres.
Raw.
Des choses mûres.
Crues. You fry everything.
Vous préparez toutes choses.
They will carry plantain. They will roast it.
Vous prenez le plantain.
They will fry it.
Et vous le frites.
Your own. You fry vous everything. You fry.
Vous faites la frite de toutes choses.
And you fry it to a point and refry it again.
Vous faites la frite doublement.
Your body. Your intake. I'm giving you a counsel. Deliberately.
Deliberately.
And when you become healthy,
santé,
people are confused.
Les gens sont confus.
They are worried.
Et ils sont inquiets.
I told them abroad.
Et je l'ai dit, à
if you don't kill a chicken in front of me abroad, I won't eat it.
Si vous ne tuez pas, le coq devant moi,
if
je
you
ne
don't
mange
kill
pas.
The chicken and I saw you killing it.
Si je ne vois pas que vous tuez,
because they can,
coq, je ne mange
with
pas.
Chemical, they can grow avec a chicken.
Des choses chimiques.
A 3 months old chicken can be grown abroad and become big. That is why we see other children, some of their children, the way they look, diseases of the heart. You see a child with the disease of a 60 something year old man because of chemical mixture, all those things. Am I communicating here? Everything is from somewhere. They make this, they bake this,
choses,
they do this. They
mélange des choses.
Learn.
Apprenez.
This is why some of us, with all our prayers,
après
we are still sick.
Nous sommes encore malades.
Because we deliberately invite these problems.
Nous amenons ces problèmes.
That's the one, the first root cause.
C'est la première des choses.
Of diseases. Nobody knows what causes cancer.
Personne ne connaît la cause du cancer.
But there are things we know that are make you prone to cancer.
Et qui amène au cancer.
They can't tell you this is what causes this.
On peut vous dire que c'est ce qui cause ceci.
But there are things you take.
Mais il y a des choses que vous prenez.
There's a constant taking this.
Et en prenant ceci constamment.
Do you know as minor as constant taking snacks?
La manière dont vous mangez des
all your life is egg roll. All your life is meat pie.
Des choses de blé.
All your life is meat pie.
C'est des blés que vous prenez.
All your life is meat pie, egg roll, shawarma.
Ce sont des shawarma.
Hein? Maggie, what? Barbecue, yeah.
Vous prenez du barbecue?
No, it depends on the barbecue. It depends on the kind of barbecue anyway.
Cela dépend.
It depends on the kind. There are some that are healthy.
Il y a des barbecues qui sont bien,
okay.
Pour la santé.
When you are, that's all.
Tout ce que vous prenez,
now I'm going to say this. It doesn't sound nice. I do not understand why a girl.
Je ne comprends pas pourquoi une fille.
Not that she's busy.
Elle n'est pas occupée.
Say today I don't feel like cooking.
Et je ne veux pas préparer aujourd'hui.
This is a woman.
C'est une femme.
What a shame.
C'est une honte.
I understand if you are busy.
Je comprends si
you have an exam.
Vous avez un examen.
You can't get into the kitchen.
Vous ne pouvez pas aller à la
because you have to write an exam.
Vous voulez écrire un examen.
Or you have a job interview by 8.
Et vous voulez faire
and you wake up late. Not on a Saturday.
Mais un samedi.
You don't feel like cooking.
Vous ne sentez pas que vous allez à la cuisine.
You don't feel like cooking and you are
vous
a girl.
Ne voulez pas cuisiner. Vous êtes une fille.
You don't feel like cooking.
Vous ne voulez pas cuisiner.
So you now walk to a fast food joint.
Vous allez partir à un restaurant.
Order for a food that another girl like you cooked.
Et commander une
and you are paying her for your foolishness.
Et vous allez payer pour votre folie.
When I was unmarried,
quand je n'étais pas marié,
and maybe I walk into a restaurant and I see a girl eating. I see a girl eating in a restaurant. There is a way I look at her.
Et il y a une manière dont je la regarde.
With anger.
Avec une colère.
I say, this is not girl.
Et c'est une fille.
What are you doing eating here?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais dans ce restaurant?
You couldn't cook.
Tu ne peux pas préparer.
It's now so bad.
Et cela est vraiment grave.
That when they now get married, they subject their husband
mariés,
to the same thing.
Et ils amènent leur mari à faire cela.
And I've told young men, any girl that cannot cook, don't marry.
Toute personne qui, toute femme qui ne peut pas préparer, ne le mariez pas.
Before you marry a girl,
avant
tell her to
marier,
cook.
Qu'elle prépare.
Are you following me?
Est-ce que vous m'écoutez?
Let her cook.
Qu'elle prépare.
Let her start with pap.
Qu'elle prépare.
Akamu.
La bouillie.
No, he has listened to my tape a lot, so he knows everything about it. You know, pap is very dicey.
La bouillie est
if you are overzealous, you miss it. If you have no zeal, you miss it.
Si vous faites mal, vous allez rater.
Cook.
Préparer.
Cook.
Préparer.
Some ladies, if you cannot cook, stop
si
praying for a life partner.
Préparer, ne priez pas pour un mari.
If you cannot cook, stop
si
praying for a life
pas
partner.
Préparer, ne priez pas pour un mari.
If you cannot cook,
si vous ne pouvez pas préparer,
stop praying
ne priez
for a life partner.
Pour un partenaire.
Go for cooking classes.
Il faut aller à une classe de cuisine.
You cannot cook.
Vous ne pouvez pas cuisiner. Vous ne pouvez pas cuisiner.
Stop.
Arrêtez.
Stop praying for a life partner.
Arrêtez de prier pour un partenaire.
Number two.
Le deuxième point.
Sin.
Le péché.
Sin.
Le péché.
Sin opens you for
le
sickness.
Péché vous ouvre.
Sin
le péché
is a gate man.
Une porte.
Sickness is the worker.
Et la maladie est la porte.
Anytime
tout temps,
you see a remedy for sin,
vous êtes prêt pour le péché.
There is a cure for sickness.
Il y a le problème de la maladie.
Psalm 103 and verse 3.
Psalm 103 verse 3.
Who forgiveth thy iniquity?
Qui vous pardonne les iniquités.
And healeth
et qui guérit
my disease.
Vos maladies.
He was wounded for our transgression. Bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement of our peace was laid on him. And with his stripes, Yakatobaha. Whenever God takes away sin,
he
takes away sickness.
Il enlève la maladie.
Sin
le péché
is a facilitator for sickness.
Facilite la maladie.
Anytime you live a life of sin, you open up yourself for sickness.
Vous livrez la maladie.
No wonder Jesus looked at the man.
Jésus a regardé l'homme.
In John 5:14, you are well again.
Et vous êtes bien.
Go! Sin no more. Lest a worse thing come upon thee. Anytime you live a life of sin, sin is the sin is the password for sickness.
Le mot de passe pour la maladie.
Sin
le péché
is the password.
Est le mot de passe.
So if you want to be healed,
si vous voulez être guéri,
then we must deal with the issue of sin.
Vous devez traiter avec le péché.
Sin.
Le péché.
To live a life of sin.
Pour vivre une vie de péché.
Sin means Satan in nature.
La nature du
diable. Is to have the nature of the devil.
La nature du diable en vous.
For this purpose.
Pour cette
sujet. 1 John 3:8.
Dans Jean chapitre 3,
the Son of God
le Fils de Dieu
was manifested.
Manifesté.
That he might destroy.
Pour qu'il puisse détruire.
He might destroy. By whose? If God can take away sin,
si Dieu peut enlever le péché,
in fact, if you, If you can deal with the sin issue,
vous déconnecter du péché,
God will deal with the sickness problem.
Dieu va traiter la maladie.
If you
si vous
can deal with the sin issue,
vous déconnecter du péché,
can I surprise you?
Vous surprendre?
Coronavirus,
le coronavirus
or whatever disease
et quelle que soit la maladie,
that hits the earth
et qui a touché la terre,
I believe
je crois,
is not unconnected.
Ce n'est pas connecté.
To the wickedness of man.
À la méchanceté des hommes.
It's not unconnected.
Ce n'est pas connecté.
To the multiplicity of sin.
À la multiplicité de péché.
Anywhere.
Partout.
Anywhere.
Partout.
You see sickness.
Vous voyez la maladie.
Deal with the issue of sin.
Il y a le péché là.
So number one.
La première des choses.
Abuse of the body.
Abuser votre corps.
Number two.
Le deuxième point.
Sin.
Le péché.
Number three.
Le troisième point.
Satan.
Le diable.
Satan.
Le diable.
Satan.
Le diable.
Satan.
Le diable.
Satan is an afflictor.
Le diable est un affligeur.
God does not make people sick.
Dieu ne rend pas les gens malades.
Nobody.
Personne.
Who is sick?
Qui est malade?
Was made sick by
qui
God.
Qui était malade par Dieu?
Nobody.
Personne.
If you are sick,
si vous êtes malade,
don't ever let anybody lie to you that God allowed it.
Que c'est Dieu.
That God brought that sickness.
Que c'est Dieu qui a amené cette maladie.
Look at this.
Regardez ceci.
Look at this.
Regardez ceci.
Look at this.
Regardez ceci.
God was talking about Job.
Dieu parlait de Job.
And Satan said,
et Satan a dit,
make him sick.
Et rends-le malade.
He will curse you to your face.
Et il va te maudire.
God said no.
Dieu a dit non.
I permit you.
Je te permets.
You know why?
Pourquoi?
God doesn't make people sick.
Dieu ne rend pas les gens malades.
Satan, I permit you.
Satan, je te permets.
Go.
Va.
Touch him.
Touche-le.
Job chapter 2.
Job chapter 2.
It should be from, I think, verse 7.
À partir de 7.
Verse 7.
Le verset 7.
God said, no, you can go.
Dieu a dit, je te permets.
That's not my jurisdiction.
Ce n'est pas ma juridiction.
I don't sponsor evil.
Je ne sponsorise
Bible
pas le mal.
Bible says Satan.
Et Satan.
Go down. Put forth thy hand now. Touch all that he had.
No,
go back to 11.
Le verset 11.
Go back to 11.
Job 2, 11.
But put forth thy hand now.
Main,
Satan was telling God.
Satan parlait à Dieu,
touch all that he had.
Et tout ce qu'il a,
he will curse thee to thy face. Verse 12.
Et il va te maudire dans ton visage.
Verse 12.
Le verset 12.
And Satan went.
Satan
the Lord said unto Satan, behold, all that he had is in thy power.
Tout ce qu'il a,
open on him, put not forth thy hand. Go on. Go on. Just go on. Just go on. Go on.
Le verset 13.
Continue, just continue.
Continuez.
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 Amen. Just continue. I'm looking for, there's a scripture I'm looking for. Amen. Go on.
Allez en avant.
Okay. And the Lord said unto Satan, from whence comest thou? Satan answered, from going down. Verse 4. It's verse 4. Skin for skin. All that a man had, he will give in exchange for his life. Skin for skin. Verse 4. Skin for skin. All that a man had.
Sir.
People will do everything to be well. People will do everything. There are men with all their millions and billions who died, bow down to the hands of a disease. Satan fired the arrow. And if we must see the end of sickness, we must deal with the devil. So God didn't make you sick. It was the devil that stretched his hand to touch you. God didn't afflict you with disease. God didn't afflict you with infirmity. And if God didn't do it, in Exodus 15:26, hear me.
Écoutez ceci.
Hear me.
Écoutez ceci.
There's something I want to show you.
Il y a quelque chose que je veux vous montrer.
There's something I want to show you. Listen to me.
Écoutez ceci.
Once you are a child of God,
si vous êtes un enfant de Dieu,
God can never afflict you.
Dieu ne peut jamais vous affliger.
But if you are not a child of God,
si vous n'êtes pas enfant de Dieu,
God himself,
Dieu lui-même,
we allow sickness.
Permettra aux maladies.
You understand the difference?
Vous comprenez la différence?
If you are not a child of God,
si vous n'êtes pas un enfant de Dieu,
sickness comes,
la maladie vient,
the Lord will put it.
Dieu va le permettre.
Exodus 15:26.
Exode chapitre 15, verset
the Bible
26,
says, and if thou wilt diligently hearken to the voice of the Lord thy God, do that which is right in his sight, and give ear to his commandments,
bon,
keep all his statutes. I will put none of the diseases upon thee. Is that what the Bible says?
C'est ce que Dieu a dit.
Which I did what?
Que j'ai frappé les
I have brought upon the Egyptians. For I am the Lord.
Car je suis l'Éternel.
I am the Lord.
Car je suis l'Éternel.
Once you are a child of God,
vous êtes enfant de Dieu.
God said no.
Dieu dit non.
It is not our jurisdiction.
Ce n'est pas de notre juridiction.
You can't be a candidate of infirmity.
Vous ne pouvez pas être candidat
de God infirmity. Is a healer. Sickness is spirit sponsored.
La maladie est sponsorisée.
Sickness is spirit sponsored.
La maladie est sponsorisée.
When they took handkerchief from the body of Paul,
ils ont pris des mouchoirs du corps de Paul,
and they placed them on evil spirits on the body of people. The Bible says sickness is an evil spirit. Acts 19 verse 12. Evil spirits jumped out. Mark 1:34. The Bible says, and Jesus, when he casted out evil spirits,
il a chassé les esprits impurs,
he suffered not one to speak.
Et il n'a permis à personne de
parler. And he healed many
et il les a guéris,
that were sick of divers diseases,
et il avait plusieurs
maladies, and cast out many devils,
et il a fait chasser,
and suffered not.
Et il n'a pas permis.
This is why during deliverance I don't let demons speak.
De la délivrance, je ne les permets pas de parler.
Jesus suffered them not
Jésus
to speak
ne les a pas permis de parler.
Because they knew who he was.
Parce qu'il savait qui il était.
As the prayers are going on
quand
today,
la prière sera en cours,
hear me, child of God.
Écoutez-moi, enfant de Dieu.
Any spirit,
tout esprit,
that has inhabited your body,
qui a habité votre corps,
that resides
et qui
in your body,
réside dans votre corps,
that is not of Jesus,
qui n'est pas de Jésus,
it will come out today.
Il sortira ce jour.
It will jump out today.
Il sortira ce jour.
Luke chapter 4 verse 40.
Luke chapter 4 verse 4.
Luke chapter 4 and verse 40.
Luke chapter 4 verse 4.
Luke chapter 4 verse 40.
Luke 4, 4.
What God does,
ce que Dieu fait,
the Bible says, when the sun was setting,
quand le soleil
all
était établi,
they that had any sick with diverse diseases
maladies,
brought them unto him.
On l'a amené vers Jésus.
He laid his hands on
et
everyone
il les a imposé les mains,
and healed them.
Il les guérit tous.
He healed them.
Il les guérit tous.
He healed them.
Il les guérit tous.
He healed them.
Il les guérit tous.
So if you are sick in your body,
dans votre corps,
today,
jour,
all of you have nightmare.
Vous qui avez des cauchemars,
you have been fed in the
vous
dream.
Avez mangé dans les rêves.
Your dream is polluted.
Vos rêves sont pollués.
Demons mess you up.
Il y a des démons qui
you wake up and meet your body messed
et
up.
Vous voyez votre corps qui a été utilisé.
You wake up your spirit polluted.
Votre esprit pollué.
By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Puissant du Saint-Esprit,
whatever my father
tout ce que mon père
has not planted
planté
in your life.
Dans votre vie.
As I pray. As I pray. From my mouth to God's ears, that devil, that devil, whether you are watching me online, there is power coming to you. 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 Whether you are watching online, in this third service, anything my God has not put in your body, it will jump out now. Sickness will jump out now.
Amen.
Demonic spirits will jump out now.
Amen.
Demonic spirits will jump out now.
Amen.
Spells will jump out now.
Amen.
I say spells will jump out now.
Amen.
Every demonic planting, every demonic orchestration, whatever is walking around your body, right now, fire, lick it up. Whatever is working in your blood, that sickle cell anemia, any disease in your body, it is coming out right now. Be upstanding wherever you are. Be upstanding. There are people that live on drugs. Do you know?
Vous savez-vous?
That taking drugs regularly
les médicaments régulièrement
kills your body structure.
Qui tue la structure de votre corps.
Imagine you are taking drugs to be well.
Vous prenez les médicaments pour vous restaurer.
By doing that, another part of you is suffering.
Et il y a une autre partie de votre corps qui est souffrant.
Somebody is taking drugs.
Quelqu'un est en train de prendre des médicaments
to reduce pain.
Et pour réduire les douleurs.
And in doing that,
et en faisant cela,
his kidney is suffering.
Et il est en train de tuer ses reins.
Taking drugs,
et vous prenez des médicaments,
his liver is being damaged.
Et votre foie est endommagé.
We are going to pray.
Nous allons prier.
If you have lived on drugs all this while, not anymore.
Si vous êtes sur des médicaments, plus jamais cela.
Not anymore.
Plus jamais cela.
There is healing power.
Il y a la puissance de la guérison.
There is healing power.
Il y a la puissance de la guérison.
The Lord is saying,
le Seigneur dit,
is touching people's blood.
Il est en train de toucher le sang.
Is touching people's blood.
Il est en train de toucher le sang de plusieurs personnes.
First of all, we're going to pray for the mercy of God.
Nous allons prier pour la miséricorde de Dieu.
Mercy.
La miséricorde.
Mercy.
La bonté de Dieu.
Mercy.
La miséricorde de Dieu.
When the Lord shows you mercy,
quand le Seigneur vous montre sa miséricorde,
over sin,
sur les péchés.
Then the job is 60% done.
Et le travail est accompli à 60%.
They will begin to pray. Nobody
personne
will walk out of this place with sickness.
Avec les maladies.
The same doctors that told you that they saw this before,
et qu'ils ont vu des maladies dans votre corps,
they will tell you they can't see it again. For the Egyptians you see today, the Egyptians you see today, you shall see them no more forever. Say in the name of Jesus.
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 Father, show me mercy.
Show me mercy.
Show me mercy.
Show me mercy.
Show me mercy. Over sin.
Over
transgression.
Over
iniquity. Show me mercy. Over sin.
Over
transgression.
Over
iniquity. Show me mercy.
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 Over sin. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Power. In Jesus' name. Anytime you eat in the dream,
quand vous mangez dans les rêves,
I've told you,
je vous ai dit,
you are not eating food.
Vous ne mangez pas une nourriture.
You are drinking blood.
Vous êtes en train de boire du sang.
Whatever you think see as food,
tout ce que vous voyez comme de nourriture,
wasn't made with oil.
Quel que soit,
was made with blood.
C'est du sang.
It's an initiation.
C'est une initiation.
And there is something it does to your spirit.
Et cela fait dans votre quelque chose dans votre esprit.
There is something it does to your spirit.
Cela fait quelque chose dans votre esprit.
When you have sexual intercourse,
quand vous avez des rapports sexuels,
in the dream,
dans les rêves,
something enters you.
Il y a quelque chose qui rentre en vous.
Something leaves you.
Il y a quelque chose qui vous quitte.
Are you following me?
Est-ce que vous me suivez?
Food.
La nourriture.
Sex.
Le sexe.
Satan knows that's what the body likes.
C'est ce que le corps aime.
He knows those are pleasurable
il
to the body.
Il sait que c'est les plaisirs du corps.
So he uses those two elements.
Et il utilise ces deux éléments.
To bring strong initiations.
Et pour faire des initiations.
And there are people.
Et il y a des gens.
Let them pray.
Et ils prient.
For 40 days.
Pendant 40 jours.
How does the devil maintain that initiation?
Et le diable maintient cette
initiation. After that fast.
Après le jeûne.
They will see sexual attack.
Et ils vont faire des
attaques. Once they see it.
Et après cela,
Satan has fired back all the things that left them during the fast.
Tout ce qui les a quittés au cours du jeûne, le diable les a ramenés.
Once they eat that food,
et quand ils mangent cette nourriture,
Satan has fired back.
Le diable a ramené
all the things that left them.
Tout ce qui les a quittés.
In the third service,
et au troisième service,
there are some things I will be saying.
Il y a des choses que je vais dire
that I may not say in the second.
Que je ne dis pas au deuxième service.
Because not everybody can handle it.
Parce que tout le monde ne peut pas comprendre.
There are many people.
Il y a plusieurs personnes.
Who are ministers.
Et qui sont des ministres.
Leaders.
Qui sont des leaders.
Believers.
Qui sont des croyants.
Who are still eating in the dream.
Et qui mangent dans les rêves.
Who are still having sex in the dream.
Et qui ont des relations sexuelles dans les rêves.
One of the causes of fibroid.
Et l'une des causes du fibrome.
Is spirit husband.
Et c'est le mari spirituel.
Ask most people.
Demandez aux gens.
Who will tell you about fibroid?
Et ils vont vous parler du
fibro. Oh, they say they saw fibroid.
Du fibro.
Tell them to tell you their dream life.
Et ils vont vous dire leur vie de
rêve. Currently,
soit tout temps,
concurrently,
ou bien parfois,
or once in a while,
ou bien parfois,
they must tell you that they saw one man.
Ils ont vu un homme
who came to lie down with them.
Et qui a fait des rapports avec
by,
eux.
By what naturally we call ejaculation.
C'est ce que nous appelons l'éjaculation.
When a spirit husband ejaculates into a person,
l'homme spirituel éjacule.
It forms a lump.
Et il devient un tumeur.
A lump. a lump.
Dégonflement.
When it happens over time,
et quand cela continue,
that lump begins to rise.
Et cela commence par
physically,
se gonfler, physiquement,
they now say it's fibroid.
Et c'est le fibrome.
Listen to me.
Écoutez ceci.
You can be free.
Vous pouvez être libéré.
But it needs anger.
Et vous avez besoin de la colère.
It needs aggression.
Cela veut dire de l'agression.
You cannot be delivered.
Vous ne pouvez pas être délivré.
Or be free from it.
Vous pouvez être libéré.
That devil of hell cannot leave.
Ce démon ne peut pas quitter.
When you don't address it.
Si vous ne l'adressez pas.
We'll take the second prayer.
Nous allons prendre cette prière.
And as we pray.
Et en priant.
Some of you.
Parmi
you
vous,
may pray to a point.
Vous allez arriver à un niveau.
And you feel like yawning.
Et vous allez commencer.
Some may pray to a point.
Et vous allez arriver à un niveau.
Feel like throwing up.
Et vous allez commencer par vomir.
It's not you.
Ce n'est pas vous.
Something is coming up.
Il y a quelque chose qui sort. Hey.
Today, yeah, right
ce
here.
Jour, maintenant.
That thing.
Cette chose.
That the enemy.
Que l'ennemi.
Has planted.
A planté.
Right now, say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Say it loud and clear.
In the name of Jesus.
Every deposit.
Every deposit.
Of the enemy.
Of the enemy.
In my system.
In my system.
Every foreign body.
Every foreign body.
In my body.
In my body.
Right now.
Right now.
Right here.
Right here.
Right now.
Right now.
Right here.
Right here.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Come out of me.
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 Come out of me. Open your mouth and fire prayers. Come out. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire! Come out. Ya baraka saba. Ya kakana baraka. Holy Ghost fire. In Jesus' name. Lift your two hands to heaven. I'm going to command those spirits and their deposits to come out of you. It will come out. Inordinate affection. Wrong affections. Affections of same sex.
Les affections pour le même sexe.
What gravitates you? I'm seeing somebody like that.
Vous voyez des gens comme ça.
What gravitates you?
Ce qui vous attire.
That power will break.
Cette puissance sera brisée.
Right where you are.
Là où vous êtes.
Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every foreign body.
Tout corps étranger.
In my body.
Dans mon corps.
Come out now.
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 Holy Spirit, wherever that boy,
de Dieu,
that girl may be,
cette fille,
who has been bound by spiritual husband,
et qui est lié par
spiritual
de
wife, look at that.
Femme de nuit.
Look at that.
Regardez cela.
Pack your load.
Ramassez vos affaires.
Pack your property.
Ramassez vos propriétés.
Come out of that girl.
De cette fille.
Come out of that boy.
De
every spiritual wife, look at that. Help them. Come out. Spiritual husband, come out. Lose that girl. Let her go. Pack your load. Come out.
out. I give you fire. Every spiritual husband, spiritual wife, you are saying she cannot get married. Today I attack you. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Help them. Look at that. Look at that there, look at that there. Help them. I attack you. I attack you. Look at that. Look at that there. Look at that there. Look at that there. Lose her. Help them there. Help them over there. Help them over there. I command. I command. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Any devil, marine spirits, Asmodee, eating in the dream, sexual intercourse in the dream, that thing that entered your body because of sexual intercourse in the dream, I command, I command, I command, I command, I command by fire, I command by fire, I command by fire, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. Come out, come out, come out, loser, 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 rapatapa, rakoseke, come out, come out, come out, come out, la capria, rakapria, thou devil of hell, Asmodee, angel beauty. This is deliverance. This is deliverance. This is deliverance session. Wherever you are. Wherever you are. Wherever you are. Wherever you are. That demonic power that gave you a fake crown to deceive you that you are a queen. That crown they place on your head that is stopping the crown that God has kept for you. De Bodobosha, De Kramasa, De Kretoto, Barikwatis, Reketekete. I command. I command. Yagaba. Upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance. Whatever you ate in the dream, through your mouth, through any part of your body, whatever you ate in the dream, pack your loads. Pack your load. Pack your load. Come out now. Come out now. Come out now. Come out now. Lose her. Reketu patayash. Rasikapa. Right where you are. Right here you are. Whether you are here, watching around the world. Hey, hey, hey. God just whispered to me. There are people with spiritual children. It's affecting them from giving birth. Those spiritual children, I decree they are dead now. Put your hand on your stomach. Your right hand. Whatever you have eaten in the dream, I command. I command. I command. By fire. Fire enter your system. Come out. 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 Fire. 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 Fire, 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 come out! Shiga Babamana, Gratu, Gragatu, 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 Gragatu. God is setting people free.
Le Seigneur veut te libérer.
That thing that wipes up your spiritual memory.
Ce qui a enlevé votre mémoire,
that makes you forget your dreams.
Et vous oubliez vos rêves,
forget messages given to you by God.
Le message par Dieu qui a oublié.
That devil.
Ce démon.
Aha. 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 Anytime you pray,
priez,
you fast,
vous gênez,
it comes to pollute your dream.
Il vient polluer votre rêve.
Kamana sabraha. Ekelete. Ekelete. Pack your load. Pack your load. From that girl, from the choir stand to the crowd to the minister stand, wherever you are, that power polluting your dream, I command. I command.
I command. I command for this purpose. The Son of God was manifested that he might destroy the works of the devil. I command. Come out! And the angels that kept not their first estate. The angels that kept not their first estate. As he reserved in chains under darkness until judgment of the great day. I speak your deliverance. 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 If you are sick in body,
si vous êtes malade dans votre corps,
place your left hand.
Mettez la main gauche.
Where you feel the pain.
Là vous avez les douleurs.
Or the symptoms.
Là où il y a les symptômes.
Place your left hand.
Mettez votre main gauche.
If you are watching around the world,
si vous suivez dans le monde entier,
and you are sick in body,
et vous êtes malade,
place your left hand.
Mettez votre main.
Where you feel the symptoms.
Là où vous avez les symptômes.
And stretch your right hand.
Et tendez votre main.
To me.
Vers moi.
Anybody.
Toute
wherever
personne,
you are.
Partout vous êtes.
Whether it's your bone.
Dans les os.
Your skin.
Dans votre peau.
Somebody online.
Quelqu'un en ligne.
You have breathing problems.
Vous avez des problèmes respiratoires.
Respiratory problems.
Les problèmes respiratoires.
The healing power is touching.
La puissance de guérison vous touche.
Right where you are.
Partout vous êtes.
The right hand of God is
la
power.
La main droite est puissante.
Thy right hand, O God.
La main droite de l'Éternel.
Has become glorious in
est
power.
Est devenue puissante.
Thy right hand.
La main droite de l'Éternel.
Has dashed in pieces thy enemies.
A dispersé ses ennemis.
Right where you are.
Là où vous êtes.
I command.
J'ordonne.
I command,
je commande
that disease,
cette infirmité,
that bone problem,
ces problèmes de zone,
that toothache,
ces problèmes de dents,
that liver problem,
ces problèmes de foie,
that kidney problem,
ces problèmes de rein,
deaf and dumb spirit,
la fouté,
cancer,
le cancer,
fibroid,
le fibrome,
tumor,
les tumeurs,
HIV,
le VIH,
pile,
les tumeurs,
growths,
les comprimants.
Come out in the name of Jesus. From the crown of your head.
De la tête.
There's somebody who has a problem with the spinal cord.
Il y a quelqu'un qui a le problème de moelle épinière.
You cannot bend straight.
Vous ne pouvez pas vous pencher.
If you want to bend,
et si vous voulez vous pencher,
you have to sit down.
Vous devez vous asseoir
before you bend. You couldn't stand to bend.
Vous ne pouvez pas vous tenir.
Your spinal cord has just been healed. Somebody, they told you your tooth was decayed.
On vous a dit que vous avez des problèmes de dents.
And sometimes you spit out. You see worms.
Et vous voyez,
because it's like the tooth is going rotten.
Et vous avez une carie.
Right now.
Là, maintenant.
Right here.
Maintenant, ici même.
Right now.
Ici même.
Right here.
Maintenant.
Right now.
Maintenant.
Right here.
Ici même.
I command.
J'entends.
That affliction,
cette affliction,
come out of your body.
De sortir de votre corps.
Somebody with tube blockage.
Quelqu'un qui a le blocage de tube.
Your tube is open now.
Votre tube vient d'être ouvert.
God is healing four people from fibroids.
Le Seigneur guérit quatre personnes du fibrome.
That fibro, check it now. It has disappeared.
Amen.
Someone with hearing problems.
Quelqu'un qui a le problème des oreilles.
God has healed you.
Le Seigneur vient de vous guérir.
Somebody noticed something is just something started coming out from your skin.
Il y a quelque chose qui sort de votre corps.
When you came now, you saw it.
Vous l'avez vu?
I want you to check it now.
Vérifiez maintenant.
Your skin has just been
votre
cleared.
Votre corps vient d'être guéri.
It has just been cleared off.
Cela vient d'être purifié.
Jesus has healed you.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
As I call the name of Jesus.
Et en invoquant le nom de Jésus.
Whatever your sickness is.
Quelle que soit votre maladie.
It will begin to go.
Et cela partira maintenant.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus. Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Amen.
Be healed.
Soyez guéri.
Be healed. Be free.
Soyez libéré.
Be healed.
Soyez libéré.
Be healed.
Soyez guéri.
Be free.
Soyez libéré.
In Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Begin to wave your hands. If you had pain in your body,
si vous avez des douleurs,
check now.
Vérifiez.
If you had any challenge,
si vous avez des défis,
examine.
Examinez-vous
and see what the Lord has done.
Et voyez ce que le Seigneur a fait.
Examine.
Examinez-vous.
Examine.
Examinez-vous.
Examine.
Examinez votre corps.
Examine.
Examinez-vous.
If you are watching online,
si vous regardez en ligne,
they are going to release the number.
Il y a le numéro qui est là.
On the screen.
Sur l'écran.
Examine yourself.
Examinez votre corps.
If you know you are healed,
si vous êtes guéri,
online,
en ligne,
You will text us a testimony.
Envoyez vos témoignages.
Nobody sitting down.
Personne.
Examine yourself.
Examinez-vous.
If you are online,
si vous êtes en ligne,
you have been healed.
Et vous êtes guéri.
Let us hear what God has done.
Nous voulons entendre ce que Dieu a
you
fait.
Came to this place.
Vous êtes venu en ce lieu.
You know something happened.
Et quelque chose est arrivé.
I want to see your hand.
Je veux voir vos mains.
Let me pray for you.
Nous allons prier pour vous.
Let me thank God with you.
Nous allons remercier le Seigneur.
Something happened to you just
quelque
now.
Quelque chose s'est passé maintenant.
You had something.
Vous avez quelque chose.
After prayer now,
et après la prière,
you cannot feel it again.
Il y a plus, cela est parti.
Check yourself.
Vérifiez votre corps.
If something happened to you,
quelque chose vous est arrivé.
Raise your right hand.
Élevez votre main droite.
I want to thank God for you.
Je veux remercier Dieu.
Raise your right hand.
Élevez votre main
something
droite.
Happened.
Quelque chose est arrivé.
Something happened.
Quelque chose est arrivé.
Something happened.
Un miracle s'est
raise passé. Your right hand. If you're in that category, come here. Come and meet
venez,
me.
Venez vers moi.
Let me pray for you.
Que je prie pour vous.
Raise your right hand.
Élevez votre main
come.
Droite.
Come. Something happened.
Quelque chose est arrivé.
Something happened.
Quelque chose est arrivé.
Something happened.
Quelque chose est passé.
Something happened.
Venez.
Come.
Venez.
Come.
Venez.
Come.
Venez.
If you're online,
si vous êtes en ligne,
send us a message.
Envoyez vos messages.
Send us a message.
Envoyez vos témoignages.
Send us a message.
Envoyez un message.
Send us a message.
Envoyez un message.
Now.
Maintenant.
Something happened.
Quelque chose est arrivé.
Something happened.
Quelque chose est passé.
Send us a message.
Un miracle s'est passé. Envoyez
send us a message.
Envoyez un message.
Send us a message.
Envoyez un message.
God is faithful.
Le Seigneur est fidèle.
God is faithful.
Le Seigneur est fidèle.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci,
thank
Seigneur. Lord.
Jesus went about doing good, healing the sick and the oppressed, casting out the devils, setting the captives free, for in his hands.
For in his hands.
Who was using that crutches?
For in his hands.
Who was using that crutches? Honey.
There's healing for you today.
Who was using that crutch? Can somebody look at somebody with a crutch?
Healing.
She was using it.
Hallelujah. Healing hand. Hands of Jesus. The hands.
What a God. You can sit down in the crowd.
Healing hands.
Papa. She said for 1 month that she could not walk without the crutches. She said she could not walk with the leg. Even when she went to Iwa Teaching Hospital, they said they will amputate the leg.
They said they will amputate.
Yes. But after you pray now, the pain is up here. The leg, the bone is healed to the glory of God.
Let her walk back and forth. Walk back and forth. The doctor said they were going to amputate the leg.
Le docteur dit qu'on doit amputer le pied. Mais le Seigneur l'a guéri complètement.
Clap your hands.
Healing hands. Healing hands.
Papa, sir, there's a miracle here. Mama said on Monday she had an accident. That she was bad, this leg was badly affected. That people who saw her when she was coming, she couldn't walk. But right now she can walk very well. Look at her now.
She's bouncing even.
Healing hands.
Come.
Taking my soul.
She said she could not even walk. A lot of people saw her when she was coming.
Can you clap your hands?
Elle est guérie complètement pour la gloire de Dieu.
Bringing back my hopes again.
Tell.
Papa, there's healing power here. This woman came from Afowa. She said for 8 months now she's been suffering from chronic pain. She said while in her ministry, the power of God came upon her. She fell under the anointing. She stood up and she's been looking for the pain. The pain has disappeared.
Healing hands.
Thank you, Lord.
Somebody lift your
voice. It's done. She's healed. Come. Pain is gone.
Hands of Jesus.
That's what they said. That's what they said. You even admitted last week. You admitted last week. Father, thank you. She is totally healed. In Jesus' name. Clap your hands for the Lord.
Papa, there's a miracle here. This sister said for 8 years. For 8 years. As a matter of fact, she had an experience where she saw herself ate something in the dream. And the thing got stuck. So she woke up in the morning since that, from that day till now, that she's been having a very funny feeling there. But right now, while you pray, did she just notice she cannot even feel anything there again?
Come.
He touched me.
8 years ago, 2 years ago, where was it? Where was it?
And oh,
but now you are from Enugu State. Lift your hands. Come. Father, it will never come back.
Something happened.
You are totally free. In Jesus' name.
Papa, this is a miracle. Papa, so why you are ministry?
And now I know he touched. Come.
Papa, this brother came from
Yatasi. Let him come.
Listen like a guest. By your ministry just now, you get a prophetic word that someone has something crawling around the body. Papa, I said for 1 year and 7 months now, he's been expressing that movement in the body. He said as soon as you gave that prophetic word, the anointing hit him. And he said it knocked him down. He stood up and the movement has disappeared.
Where are you from? Delta. Father, it's gone. It will never return. In Jesus' name. Clap your hands for the Lord.
This woman is from Agon. She said for 5 months she's been having severe waist pain. As I, even while she was coming, she came with her drugs. But after the after the prayers, she said the pains and everything is gone.
You came with your drugs. You came with your drugs. She came with her drugs. But you don't need you don't need the drugs again. She came with her drugs. But not anymore. Father, thank you. She's healed. In Jesus' name. Clap your hands, everybody.
Papa, another testimony. This brother came from Ondo State. He said he came with an inherited problem of glaucoma. He said the mother had glaucoma and after operation she became blind.
The mother had glaucoma. After operation she became blind.
Totally blind. When they returned from the hospital, the mother was discharged. The coma, his own started.
Wait. When they returned from the hospital?
Yes, sir.
When the mother was discharged?
Yes, that same week, he said had glaucoma. And he has been suffering from that since last year.
Since last year?
Yes. After you pray now, the glaucoma has disappeared. He can see clearly now to the glory of God.
Where are you from? Ondo. We are in Ondo. Akoko. Lift up your hands. Father, the sight is fully restored. You are made totally whole. In Jesus' mighty name. Clap your hands. Clap your hands.
This is a miracle. This brother said for about 6 months now, he's been having spinal problems, spinal cord issue. Please come. He said even to the extent that he had even given out the bed, he's even lying on the floor because of the pains.
He has stopped lying on the bed.
On the bed. He's even lying on the floor now.
He's lying on the floor now.
Yes, sir. But right now, he said after the prayers,
come,
that he cannot feel any pain there again.
He's now lying on the floor, not on the bed. Father, thank you.
Merci.
It's permanent. Touch.
To you.
Jesus' name. Go back and lie on the bed, okay?
Papa, this is amazing. Papa, sir, this sister came from Jetu with a son. He said September last year, the son woke up one morning and could not turn the neck. She rushed the child to the hospital and they did x-ray. He said every treatment are given to the child failed, nothing has worked, and she be carrying the child from hospital from one hospital to the other. But after you pray now, Papa, the child is healed. The mother saw the child moving the neck like this. Go with
the throne.
Completely healed. Take it.
The child could not move the neck. The neck.
Je
maintenant.
You are
fonctionne maintenant pour la gloire de Dieu.
Are you just looking like that? That's what the doctor. That's the X-ray. He's turning to look at you now. Shake my hands. Clap your hands for Jesus. He's free. Clap your hands for the Lord. Clap your hands well.
Has disappeared by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Come.
She's healed by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Peptic ulcer is gone. It will never come back. Father, thank you.
Merci, Père.
Thank you for this.
Merci pour cela.
Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Papa, another testimony. Papa said, this brother came from Jethro. He said, early this year, he had a dream and saw himself in the river. He said, while he was swimming the river, something left the river, entered his hand, from his hand to his manhood. And since then, he's been taking medication. He said, he has spent over 200,000 naira on medication, all to no avail. But while in your ministry, Papa, he said the anointing came on him and he felt the thing that was moving his mahu disappear.
Give the Lord a clap of it now.
Come, breathe on me, bread of heaven.
Whatever has been fired into your body in the dream of the night, today, in the name of Jesus, it disappears from your body. Touch in the name of Jesus. Tell me.
Papa, this is a testimony, a miracle via the airways. This brother is Mr. Emeka from Lagos. He said he's been having difficulty breathing. But immediately after the prayers, now he can breathe normally.
What a God we serve. Are you tired of testimonies? Shout hallelujah, shout hallelujah, shout hallelujah, shout.
God is delivering people from all kinds of diseases. Papa said, all kinds of attacks. Papa said, this brother came from Sabo. He said, 4 months ago, he went to store one faithful money and discovered that they put native pot in front of the store. He has a provision store at Sabo. So they met a native pot in front of the store. He carried the native pot and broke and threw it away, destroyed the native pot. As soon as he destroyed the native pot, his two hands became paralyzed and has not been using the hands since for 4 months. But while he was in ministry, the power of God came upon him, the supernatural strength of God.
Are you just?
He's healed.
Shout Jesus! Listen, I have told you in church.
Je vous ai dit,
braggadocious lifestyle.
Je vous ai dit,
this empty
arrogance,
violence on emptiness,
et parler sans
backfires.
Avoir un support,
spiritual violence,
la violence
on emptiness,
dans le vide,
on emptiness,
dans le vide.
backfires. Don't capitalize on Matthew 11, 12 to be violent. It was specific on John. From the days of John the Baptist, not from the days of the church, from the days of John, John. You want to know John is? He was eating wild honey, living the wilderness. So you must know your content and your spiritual level before you start breaking charm and spoiling charm and destroying pots and doing all that. Don't just out of emptiness and ignorance. Zero times 10.
Zero for 10.
Zero times 100.
Zero for 100.
Zero times 1,000.
Zero for 1,000,000.
Zero times 1,000,000.
Zero for 1,000,000.
When you are zero, you produce nothing but zero.
Quand vous êtes zéro, vous ne produisez rien que zéro.
So get yourself loaded.
Préparez-vous.
There are people that attack. I mean, they went to destroy.
Il y a des gens qui sont allés détruire des fétiches.
A shrine.
Des fétiches.
Today they are not the shrine.
Et aujourd'hui, ils sont devenus des fétiches eux-mêmes.
So you can see what the brother said. His hands.
Ses mains.
So load yourself spiritually, but thank God today, brother, you are totally free.
Vous êtes totalement libre.
Jesus has healed you.
Jésus vous a guéri.
In Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Clap
Papa
your hands.
Sir, another miracle via the airways. This is from Massim from Finland. He said, praise the Lord, I am testifying from Finland and watching online while Papa was praying. As Papa was praying and asked us to put our hands where we feel pains, I held my head with my left hand and touched my phone screen with my right hand. I just noticed that migraine that he had the night before today had disappeared.
Give the Lord a hand clap. Clap your hands.
Papa, this is a striking testimony. Papa said, this brother came from South Africa. He said 10 years ago, he slept with a lady. After sleeping with the woman, he noticed that since then, he noticed that there is something like a rope tied in his waist. And he's been in pain. And the rope, physically, the rope, but spiritually, you know there is no rope on his waist. And he's been going from one place to another for treatment. He said, all efforts proved abortive. Papa, is that why you were, that was the problem actually brought him to Nigeria. As you were praying, Papa, the power of God carried him and landed him on the ground. He stood up. The rope is no more there. The pain has disappeared. He's free now by the power of God.
Adonai. Adonai, Adonai, the one that you have saved has come to worship you. Adonai, Adonai, Adonai,
Adonai,
covenant keeping God, I give you all. One more time. Adonai.
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 Thank you, mighty God. Touch. I speak grace over you. I speak grace over you. Bring him. Go and recover everything that the enemy has to. Touch! Covenant keeping God,
I give you all
my praise. Come.
Papa, this lady is from Germany. She said she's been having a spinal cord problem also since 2019. But right now, she's healed by the power of God.
You are from Germany? What part of Germany are you from? Dortmund. Father, it will never come back.
Cela ne reviendra plus jamais.
You are free in Jesus' name. Tell me.
Papa, this is a miracle.
C'est un miracle.
Papa, sir, This lady came from Okpila. She said early this year.
Where are you from?
Okpila, but I'm.
Okay, came from Okpila. You heard from. You are from Okpila, but you stay in Auchi. You stay and live in Auchi. She said early this year, she noticed that a man will appear in her dream and mess her up, have sex with her. He said after series of. It happened first time, happens after the third time, she started having stomach pain, severe pain in the stomach. She said, since then, she's been taking medication.
What happened now?
Nothing happened. She said, this morning, she came this morning, she was crying there because she could not sit down throughout the first and the second service. While in the same ministry, in the third service, talking about spiritual husband, spiritual wife, she said, on the spot, she started vomiting things.
She started vomiting.
She started vomiting. You were still ministry, preaching. Started vomiting, talking about spiritual husband and spiritual. Started vomiting. She vomited all the things in her system. And to the glory of God, after vomiting, the pain disappeared. She stood up and started dancing.
Give the Lord a clap offering now.
I receive it.
Father, she is totally free. Totally free in the name of Jesus.
Papa, some miracles everywhere. This man is from Cameroon. Please come. This man is from Cameroon. He says he's been having chronic waist pain.
Come.
Even all the way to the spinal cord. But right now, why immediately after, why is he praying? He said the pain just disappeared. That's the word he used.
Father, who the Son of Man sets free is free indeed. You are free indeed. In Jesus' name. My miracle. Can I just stretch my hand on them? All of you stretch your hand to me. Father, they are permanently healed. Made totally whole. Your healings are permanent. In Jesus' mighty name. You are free. Your healing is permanent. Everyone, be on your feet. Lift your two hands. My miracles.
Father, you give it.
Father, you give it.
I receive
it. Let's sing, I receive it.
I receive it.
Lift your hands and confess that. I receive it. My miracles.
My miracles.
Father, you give it.
Father, you give it me.
For the last time,
I receive it. Oh, yes, so we.
Yes.
I receive it.
My miracles. I decree today your body hear God's word. Your body hear God's word. From henceforth no more malfunctioning. From henceforth no more affliction. In Jesus' name. Somebody say, my time has come.
My time has come.
If you have a seed, you are not going to put it in the bowl. You walk and drop it on the altar. Now, just put a Thanksgiving seed, drop it on the altar. Everyone who is dropping a seed, do that on the altar. Let your hands touch the altar. From this end to this end. Let's do that so I can bless you. And then we close. Get out a Thanksgiving seed and just touch the altar with it. Ushers to wait after service. Briefly, please. Briefly. See your coordinator. Coordinator, 5 minutes. Come, cast it on the altar. Cast on the altar. In the name of Jesus. Jesus.
Yes, yeah.
Balaka. Kindiro Tuawela. Metuma.